We missed the hoop at 7. Bill was able to run it with a black ball. And now he has a chance to run the hoop 8, still with a black ball. So he does. So Bill 5 and Brian 3. Brian plays yellow for hoop 9. Bill follows. The ball. Ending up angled like yellow. Now Brian is going with the red, and the red is a better, much better position, closer and a better angle to that hoop. Yellow clears blue and hoping to block blue from hitting red. Blue goes straight for the hoop and missing it, give you a chance to right to run the hoop. Red gets the juice. Black has a chance to jump or to clear yellow, give you a chance to the blue to clear red. Going to clear with the black. Yeah, he did it. Blue has the chance to hit the black on red or to come from the back of the hoop on the playing side. And he misses both options. Red head around the hoop and looks like black is hampered a little bit. Yes. So he progresses towards hoop 10. But a little more than halfway. Yellow position in front of the hoop 10, followed by blue. Both balls are in a good scoring position. Depend how the other balls are going to position and play. Looks like black now has to clear yellow. So he does, and just under Joe's of the hoop. Wow, wow, wow. That was a very well played, or very good outcome of that play. Okay, he removes it from the Joe's. Now blue have a chance to run the hoop. And he misses widely. That neither touched the hoop. Playing yellow and bringing it back in the front of the hoop, about 4 yards. Blue has to clear black from the side of the hoop. Sorry, blue has to clear red from the side of the hoop. So it does. His ball ends on the back of the hoop, and red has a chance to run the hoop or remove blue. Oh. That will give a chance to black clear yellow, and then blue clears red. With very good clearance. look clear red, but wasn't able to come on the plain side of the hoop. Red coming back. Yes, just on the front of the hoop. Black can do much. Might hit yellow away, but depend where black ends, and yellow will come back. Or clear red. Clear it, but in the same time cleared blue and red went through the hoop. Now for the second time Brian is going the first, getting the hoop and going the first to the next hoop. Sorry?
I played the wrong ball then.
Previously?
No, just as after the hoop.
No.
Yes, I did.
No. He
black.
Ah, yes,
black,
yes,
black,
yes,
black,
yes,
put
yes,
red
yeah,
through.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're right. You're right. Second time.
Yeah,
second
the other
time.
Yeah.
You're right.
Yeah. They've gone back into sequence now. Mm. Straight away. Mm. And I can't remember the rules.
The rules?
I think. I can't remember.
He's playing.
No, but I can't remember whether now we can actually, if on first wrong ball being played, you can actually tell them. I know they're trialling it, but I can't remember.
But didn't follow, at least, with a wrong playing for a long time. So they remedied.
Yeah. It didn't make much difference to the,
No, it didn't affect the outcome. Bad luck.
Mm, that's just bad luck.
That,
it's supposed to be in the middle, mind you.
Yes, it is. Why it's there? We were talking about the black ball, which are on the hoop, and instead of progressing towards the hoop 12, hit the peg. Unlucky shot, but peg is one of the main features of the court. Okay. Being the last hoop for Bill, Brian is going to clear blue instead of going for the hoop.
Gabe's arrived.
Yeah, Gabe was in the clubhouse.
Sally said you could have a cup of tea or coffee, but I'll just wait and see this because it's getting exciting.
And now the black has a chance to clear straight the red, which is more productive, more sure. Rather than going for yellow. And I think black has a shot on the hoop as well. He scored. No. The ball is stuck under Joe's and giving a chance to Brian to jump there. So Brian is going to clear blue with yellow. So he does. So blue ends somewhere behind hoop 11. And now Bill is going to clear red or to promote black in the hoop. Now he misses both of them. And for the second time, Brian misses the jumping. Maybe the rule we have in our club to not do jump shots.
He missed last week. We were playing Red Rabbit, and he missed
Means lack of practice in our club.
Yes,
we have the rule to not jumping shots.
I know, but we could put up a practice
side. Yeah. Sorry, that was
six all.
No,
six all. It's six all. It's six.
I think it's not.
It is. It must be. It's hook 12. It's six all. Six all. Six.
Count,
six
count,
feet.
Count the six. Count them. Count them. Count them.
That was hoop 12, because you had six before.
Five.
It's six all.
Six. Yeah. One, two.
It's six all, it definitely
three.
Is.
Five and six.
Because
so
it's hoop 12.
Six. Count those.
He won hoop 11, didn't he?
But beforehand...
Yes, last
time. All the pairs are out.
Six all.
Yeah.
It's six all.
Six.
Two, three, four, and five.
Yeah.
They are five. He didn't put one there.
No.
So he's six here,
yeah.
And
it's
one seven.
Sally.
It is what I. It is what I. No, no, it's six. Six for him.
Yeah.
It's six for him. I was counting those.
It's seven.
I'm
sorry, Brian. You have five hoops here. You have five hoops here. Five pegs. I'm sorry. Five pegs.
You've got one in your hand.
One, two, three, four, and five. He has six plus the last one he didn't put in. So
this
is 7-5.
No, I counted earlier. Brian was definitely leading 6-4, and then he went 6-5.
It was. I was counting all the way. It was
Brian was leading
6-5. And yes, and it was
six
all.
He was leading.
I was counting
you took it
six
all.
I counted six all.
Six all. Play for hoop 13.
Yes.
You happy?
Yes,
good,
six all.
Because I
will
counted as well.
I do.
I was counting
I came and I stood there. Yeah,
yes,
yeah,
well,
yeah.
I was counting as
when
well.
When he put
you
through, that made a 6-4.
Yes,
and then he got the 6-5.
Yes,
and I didn't see what happened to the last two.
The last two, I saw that, yes.
And that
because Bill got
that.
And
that makes
six all. And I said, oh, six all. And I said to Simon, yes, it was definitely 6-4.
Yeah.
It definitely was.
Yeah.
I know.
I'm getting it too.
Yellow.
That's why I was pissed off.
Yellow.
I didn't get it down
yellow
there.
Who's yellow?
Me.
It definitely was 6-4.
Okay. Look, more than enough of us on the lawn.
No.
Yes, that was sorted out that the score in fact is 6-all, and they are playing now for hoop 13. Brian position the yellow ball. Blue is coming. Yeah. And they were witness on the court, which said that the score is 6-all and they have to play the hoop 13. Yellow going for clearing. No, but he doesn't have a ball in front of the hoop. Both his balls were not in the scoring position. Bill played the blue back. Brian is putting a ball on the front of the hoop, blocking black from running the hoop. Black clears red and blocking yellow from hitting blue, or maybe blue can promote red or can block blue, and blue now try to jump, maybe. Yes, he's trying to jump with a hammer shot. And he did miss it. Now, red clearing black. A good clearance. Black ends nearly on the boundary. A hard task to clear yellow from that position. Could be more than 35 yards. Bill doesn't have other option but just to go for it, and we are following, and we miss it for a little bit.
Bill would be disappointed, he thought he'd won.
Yeah. And 7-6 to Brian and 2-0 the match.